8:57, want to start with new developments in the tropics. We now have Tropical Storm Gonzalo formed just moments ago, winds up to 45 miles per hour. We have a full advisory coming at 11 o'clock this morning. The National Hurricane Center just issued that special update. So this is the latest forecast cone as of 5 o'clock, continuing its tropical storm strength as it heads toward the windward and Lesser Antilles, and then eventually moving into the Caribbean, where it looks like it's going to weaken a little bit, and some models actually completely dissipate the system. One we'll continue to watch very carefully, and we'll have that new update coming up for you at 11 o'clock. This morning, though, we are tracking some tropical downpours venturing across southwest Florida. We've got one in particular, this gusty shower over southeastern Lehigh Acres. It is on the move and moving fast to the north and west at 25 miles per hour. So central Lehigh, we're going to see this move in close to Lee Boulevard just in the next few minutes. Remington Oaks at 926, Veranda area closer to 930, as well as River Hall, Portico, Fort Myers Shores around 933, and Olga at 936 this morning. We will continue to track periods of rain and thunderstorms as we head through the day today with all this tropical moisture in place, and also a lot of cloud cover today. That'll keep temperatures mainly in the 80s. We'll see breezy conditions at times too, with winds around 10 to 20 miles per hour. And again, we'll have that full update from the National Hurricane Center on Gonzalo at 11 o'clock.